how do you come up with the magic that is all of these remarkable characters that now are exclusively your own?
Been doing it since I was a kid, certainly a teenager, young man. By the time I was, 22 or 23 and auditioned for The Simpsons, I think I had a catalog of like 40 or 50 voices that were just impressions of either celebrities or relatives or friends or people I grew up with, teachers, whoever made an impression. This voice was, of course, one of them. I called it, like I said, the generic baseball announcer voice of the 1970s, kind of the television announcer voice from back then. And if I could imitate it, I would sort of file them away, not even thinking that they would make a good character someday, but just I would just entertain myself with it. And then in the early days of The Simpsons, mostly, they would cast us. Like, there's Professor Frank, for example, as you see pictured there, which to me, I grew up enjoying very much. Jerry Lewis is the Nutty Professor. That's Police Chief Wiggum, which is really my impression of Mel Blanc's impression of Edward G. Robinson. Mo the Bartender, you there, is kind of a weird Al Pacino in a weird way. There's comic book guy who I live next door to, freshman year of college. And those are actual human beings connected with The Simpsons. I don't imitate them generally.